So cancer must be one of the most fear-inducing words. So when this word applies to you or to a member of your family or to a close friend, it's very, very difficult to know how people are going to react. Cordelia's book, Emotional Support Through Breast Cancer, which has been commended by the British Medical Association, gives a really good insight into the emotions, not only at the diagnosis of cancer, but the long-lasting effects of the fear that cancer brings with it.